Vanessa, why?
Welcome to TriHard Plays the Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. Even though this is not my favorite game, we have with us, as always, Andrew.
What?
Who will be playing as, I don't know.
I don't know either.
And then we also have Jamon.
Jamon.
Who's playing as also an I don't know. And I am playing the Baroness. I'm amazing.
Can we pick someone other than Baroness for Vanessa?
Oh, we could try.
Like, literally anyone else?
Yeah, it'd make her unhappy. That class is really built for her. It's insane. Throws a tiara that freezes and helps her snipe. Okay.
Wow, that's Sailor Moon.
Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
Yep. She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good. Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question.
You are very white. Your
answer, she also has very small boobies.
Oh.
I like them. My heroines. The prisoner.
Bye, Andrew.
Now,
bye.
I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story.
Oh, I just thought of an idea of what we could play. I wandered Pandora. I will wait for Andrew to tell
me. We're playing Borderlands. Received a job offer
from a low level. That is what I was going to say, kinda.
Come to the moon, it said. Hunt
a bounty
to be a hero.
To inform Andrew. But I was too hungry to get his opinion. That way, I could get everyone's opinion.
Andrew's opinion doesn't count.
Andrew's opinion doesn't count. Oh my god, that eggnog. Insanity. Why do you hate yourself so much? Hero.
Because we worked for 28 hours over the weekend and we were really fucking tired.
But I thought of a game that we could play.
What's that?
We could play
we're not touching dicks. Put it away.
Option B.
Okay.
Is we could play the Borderlands Telltale game. Yeah. That sounds like
I got them all on Xbox actually.
You do?
Yeah.
Yep. I haven't played it either. I played through the first one.
360?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect. Then we can use a camera. Boom!
Yeah!
Plans have been made.
And that's how plans are done, bitches.
I heard it's really, really funny.
I liked it. I died a lot.
Did you play it already?
I played through episode one. I said that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then after playing through episode one, it was like, now you have to wait until episode two. And I was like, fuck no! I'm going to play my shit at once.
It's over, right?
Yeah, it's done. Okay. It's all done.
So in other words, I'll be playing.
Let me say this. Excruciating load times. I mean, wasn't there a point in time when the 360 was like the state-of-the-art fucking system and could handle shit?
It was still pretty slow in load times. Like, when it came out.
It's just like...
PlayStation 3 is load times.
They're explaining why there's bandits on the moon, by the way.
Oh, yeah. They
don't need to explain shit to me.
So,
this is why there's
it'll say
on
loading,
the moon.
And each of the words will spin, but they spin so choppy that they just kind of sit there.
Oh.
And then every now and then they like clip. And you're just like, wow, 360. I haven't played a fucking PlayStation 1 in a long ass time. That's Wilhelm.
I like Wilhelm too. I'm willing to play Wilhelm. Again.
We only beat this game once. Just to be clear. Did anyone comment on how the sound is, by the way?
Is anybody watching?
Mike loves
him. Not yet.
Mike is just a huge fan of the Gladiator and it's kind of whatever.
I thought he was a fan of the chick with the whip.
Her? He is, but now he's talking about how much Athena's great because you have to kind of force everyone to hit the shield and then...
Yeah. I might try it for now. I like things with shields.
Okay. I might try even like wizards.
I thought that too, but like, it was really princess annoying.
Oh, speaking of wizards.
I'm gonna play a wizard in campaign.
Back to the conversation we're having about multi-classing.
I'm gonna play a wizard in campaign.
Okay. You know how in like Pathfinder when you multi-class, like your progression kind of gets like stifled?
I have a bunch of snacks, by the way.
Yeah. Apparently in 5th edition, your proficiency bonus is just your... just still follows the same progress as your total level. Not your character level. It's your total level.
I guess I don't... Sure. That's a good shirt. I don't completely respect, like, how big of a deal that is.
What?
Is that a big deal?
It's still a little big deal, but one of the bigger deals is that, How many spells do you get as a, if you like multi-class as like a level 1 wizard, like as a level 9 fighter?
Oh, when you turn into a fighter?
Yeah.
Zero. You don't gain any new spells on your wizard class because you're a fighter now. Yeah.
Apparently, if, say, you're like a level 9 fighter and you... I'm good for now. If you're like a level 9 fighter and you like get one level of wizard, you can only learn level 1 spells, but you get all the spell slots for the wizard up to level 10.
Like it continues.
Yeah.
The progression about how to pick a character.
Yeah.
So
you can still cast spells at like in a spell slot in spell slot 3. But
oh,
you can only do
it
level 1s.
They fixed it to where you're not on top of each other.
Mm-hmm. That's a good thing.
Make your peace.
Into the sky.
Just keep shooting, fools.
You're P2.
I'll show you a P.
Defend and protect.
So Athena's what you're talking about?
Yeah.
With the shield, yeah, it's P.
Just look around.
Battle station. Don't forget, this is the time to decorate yourself if you want to do that.
Oh, we can decorate.
I started Nisha. I liked Claptrap. Claptrap's fucking hilarious.
I think, should I do it for the stream?
Sure.
Yeah. You don't know. You don't know what I'm talking about.
She doesn't care.
If so, I mean, should we do, you know, Handsome Jack? Doppelganger?
No, it's probably you want to play to be happy. I mean, I can still be happy with Claptrap. Leveling him is a pain in the dick, but, you know, whatever.
Oh, I want to be sexy.
But we're going to play this again, just so we're clear.
Alright, who am I picking then?
Baroness.
Is it going to be the Baroness, or is it going to be Wilhelm? James.
What?
Baroness.
Baroness
is cooler. Baroness is much cooler.
You're going to be Claptrap. No. Awesome. You can be Baroness. Really? I don't know what that means, but be Baroness.
Yeah,
you're cold as ice.
I'm willing to sacrifice our love.
I think the default. Plus, I don't have to breathe. Nah.
I like that I have designer ensemble.
Mm.
Oh, we don't have any of the extra cool stuff.
Oh, not the ones we found, no. But we have all the whatevers.
Not the other stuff, but okay.
Alright.
Don't make me use this. Wear this. Rising interest rates.
Oops, you nearly chose to play as Claptrap. Close one. I know you didn't mean to do that, did you? Yes. Hold on. You met Claptrap. He's annoying and cheerful. Are you sure about this? My god! I'm sorry I took up the rest of your time.
He's got a weird action screen. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I'm picking... I don't even know what clothes I'm wearing now.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for entering Hyperion City.
I'm everywhere.
Unfortunately, the Helium Space Station is currently
also,
under attack by insane dull military forces.
Wizards don't get a penalty for wearing armor?
Now, follow me.
That's fine,
it's
armor's bullshit now.
God, where am I?
Like, I don't give a fuck. Oh, God, what's happening? Do we need to change shit? Hang on, I apologize. I need to change shit. This isn't gonna work.
What do you change?
I'm gonna make my shit more sensitive.
I hear Kegels helps with that.
Oh, thank you.
Oh.
What the fuck? Also, I'm not accepting dual requests. Fuck both of you.
Controller!
Controller, thank you.
Sensitivity in the X.
In the X.
Alright.
And I have to change my sensitivity in the X, and I forgot how to.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion.
Oops. Hit it again.
What am I hitting?
Options. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just happened to jump right before you did that.
Oh, that's right. I'm not allowed to wait. Hmm? Son of a bitch. Hang on. Resume. No. Hmm?
Hmm? That's Andrew, I think.
I know. I have to push a button to fucking do it. No, mm-hmm. Cancel. Mm-hmm. I had to push a fucking button. What is it? Options.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Now I can do it. Let's do that. And that's it. Okay. Resume!
Alright, we're done. That was it. Setup done!
Oh, God. Go.
James wants
okay.
to go too.
Square.
Square.
And then,
isn't
yeah.
that intuitive?
I was like, I had to...
Intuitive.
I had to intuitive it. So somebody's watching.
Someone's
watching. I don't
it's
know
probably
who's
us.
Watching.
It's probably just us because the
screen's
going on there.
Well, yeah.
Okay, for real though, look at this shit. Like, I turn and like... Is there something like a bottle glass effect? Fuck, I'm gonna get sick. Just kidding, I'll let it go. I'll never let it leave my body.
You noticed that earlier? Can't tell.
I did, I was gonna change it, but...
Is this you?
No.
Okay, I guess it wasn't me either.
I'm the one with a gun. There. Oh, damn. Wipe him out. James is like way ahead of us.
I'm following this guy.
Way ahead of us.
He was all worried about being behind and we're all like opening things and collecting.
James progressing the story.
Opening things.
We've only played this game once, so I think James feels more comfortable. Since we barely remember it and Vanessa hated every second of it.
This game is so messy.
This isn't like the jumping or running.
I don't like how they dodge either. It pisses me off. Bitch, knife you in the fucking face.
It's called challenge.
Like, I swear, I was on his face.
I'm a girl.
He's behind a fucking thing.
What's the, melee?
Push in
God
on
damn
the...
God damn it!
On the this.
On the this.
I thank you for reminding me that that's what the hell that is. I need this to change.
You, like,
Where's custom? Oh, God.
No, I think you like Southpaw.
Southpaw?
That's angelic. I think you're I think you're legacy Southpaw.
No, triangle is my punch. That's all I'm looking for.
Okay.
It's the only change I need.
There it is.
What?
Melee? Triangle melee?
That's not triangle melee.
That isn't?
No.
Oh. I lied.
There's a way to change this, I thought.
I thought you had like a thing.
A thing.
Damn it. I can't hang. I can't.
We're just gonna deal with it.
But he doesn't want to.
I don't want to.
There's one that is you.
Man.
Maybe you have to download the DLC for it.
Oh, thank God. Alright, so I want...
That's not triangle man, this. Though. Oh, you can just customize it.
Thank you.
Did you do it?
Okay. No! Wait, no!
Things have gone wrong.
Continue, hit the button continue again. To be that.
Hit the same button again.
Press button for function or press this to exit. Yeah! I did it. Thank
you. Did it,
you.
Guys.
Alright, only took 20 minutes. Enjoy the stream!
Good job, Reddit. Yeah,
I'm
just gonna
collect
stuff while
I'm
gonna
combat.
That's what I
do. Right?
I thought
you had that guy.
Oh, talking to me? I've got my guy.
Back.
I know, everything's vibrating. The Lost Legion
must have killed this one. Is that a good thing?
Oh, Foxy's favorite gun. Hey-o! With great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony. I like how you both snicker. Who the fuck just shot me?
That's awesome. Hey, you the bartenders I hired?
This is Athena, reporting.
Oh, yeah. Man, the X-Lance assassin. Awesome, big fan.
What's the grenade button?
No, we don't have any yet, but I think it's...
Right bumper.
R1.
Help! Over here!
Yeah, right bumper.
Help! I don't know what these assholes are or why they got a murder on for this station, but they got me bit!
Forward! Pick him out!
He's such a little pansy.
What?
Mm-hmm. Look how pansy he is. In over his head. Oh, Jack. Kick him harder.
Kick him in the dick.
I think they did
Attention,
that.
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Ah, it's vibrating. I can't see.
If one of us picks up ammo, we all get it.
I hate that I have to aim right for you.
Hey, Vanessa, let him get, yeah.
And then I will fucking snipe this asshole up here. Who is throwing fire at me?
Fire?
I am dead.
Alright, so if somebody dies, you run up to their dead body.
Yeah,
square body.
You might
Someone is them. Shooting fire! Damn it!
Yeah,
ow!
Dick.
James, help us.
Where are you?
I don't know, but...
Dead again.